My people, they will perish, got no knowledge of self. I stick out my hand, but they don't want the help. And when I speak the truth, it's all nonsense to them. What's the point of school? Just abolish it, man. We got degrees, but no way to cure this disease. Self-racism, some still can't see. Just because you work in Manhattan and eat it good doesn't mean I won't still see you in the neighborhood. You could put on airs, buy fresh Armani suits, but you still ain't me when I step into the booth. I remain unfazed by your tactics, never everlasting. You need to drop squad, you sick bastards. It's a hazard to obey the master. Slave to the world with your mouth full of plaster. Looking like Casper, you apply skin bleaching, sell out coons, and this is the reason. Nowadays, black people are afraid to tell it like it is, cause they ain't trying to lose money in the biz. And when I say biz, I mean music entertainment. BET's trash, the ignorance still remaining. I know people hating when I'm dropping the science. We need our own hospitals and self-reliance. Stop giving back to the races that don't support you, cause they're the same ones that will rape and abort you. Oh, I just said a mouthful, I might get in trouble. Still talking about the advancement for our struggles. I'm the advocate to a world, a better place, where my people ain't gotta live on Section 8. So let me speak in the truth, just let your afro down, and let these fools know that we ain't clowning around. No more shucking and jiving, that time is fast. To keep it 100, you can come. The figures that we trust, they got the nerve to sell out. Like MSNBC, it's time to get the hell out. Why do we breed all the negativity? They got the nerve to get mad when it's on the TV screen. We make the trends, time to change up the style. I'm tired of cops doing the black profile. Every young man and woman gunned down and murdered. Cops got the nerve to plant the burner. Africa's got riches flourishing from Cape Town to Johannesburg, but the rest of the world ain't been receiving the wealth. And think we come from ancestors that died off with typhoid disease, blood diamonds, R&E. Hope you see where I'm coming at. Representing with Jesse Williams on those facts. Just because I rap, it doesn't mean I'm ignorant. I'm militant, coming across with common sense.